So it's there.
That's it right there. Right? That little hole right there.
That's it?
That's it.
Probably gonna get another one up here.
No. That's it right there.
Yeah, but this.
That's next, but that's the current one.
It's not that big, huh?
Yeah.
It's a fucking little teeny thing.
Yeah, it's an easy weld fix.
Yep. Yeah, the only thing that 220, huh? Oh, the generator you said, huh?
The generator's got it.
Did I check over there? Did I check it out?
Go grab the generator. You got the welder with you?
Not with me, no.
Get down, Z.
Fuck, it's the perfect opportunity to do it right now because it's empty. It's not dry.
Yeah. Another way without using a welder. You don't even have to grind it up just the way it is right now. Or two of the llanta. From bicycle, maybe, I know what should be enough.
It's a lot of pressure, bro. Really,
yeah,
not.
I know, but I'm saying, yeah, that's underneath it, just to make it seal it. Y luego arriba le pones lámina, y luego con alambre ese chingón, mira, that's the carrot.
Yeah, I mean, that works, too.
Yeah, that would work. Sometimes you gotta check.
You don't have the rods?
Yeah, I got rods, but some steel won't stick to a different kind of steel.
True.
So that's a stainless steel, huh?
That's
it's from the military.
Military grade steel.
But it's like 60 or 80 years old. And it's rusted pretty bad even on the outside before the leak. It's about to be the water wars out here.
Yeah, hopefully, I don't think we'd make a bigger hole sometimes, you know? So, yeah, we can try that. Let's check out that, there it is.
Where the water comes from. Those are my tumors. Scooby and Z. The worst of friends. Get out of here, Z.
Yeah. Home office. Home remedy type of thing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna use it.
Okay. No, thank you.
You gonna burn your battery in your phone?
Yeah, I got plenty of battery.
All right, cool.
Kind of looks like it went inward, like someone stabbed it.
The metal, they mix it up. Sometimes they don't mix it real good. That went on. That happened.
Remember the wire?
Yeah, I filled up all these bottles just in case.
Oh, yeah. Well, I know, that's good. That's marked. Knife?
No, I usually don't carry a knife. I'm gonna hold it.
I can get it.
What's up, Anthony? Yeah, those things are a pain.
Yeah.
My big brother used to chase me around with them, hitting me with them.
That's crazy.
Yeah. It's about to become water wars.
Yeah,
it's like Water World, but...
So he would stick you with them, huh? Oh, God.
Over there.
Oh, yeah? Okay, thanks. Sometimes. Turn it on. Yep, should have probably made it thinner, but it's all right like that. I'm put another hole in the screen on. Brown one girl? I guess, huh? Not a pretty one.
Anyway. Yeah, to the welder?
He goes to the generator. But then I need an outlet. Yeah. To get the weather going, but I'll get one tomorrow. Yeah. And yeah, I'll bring the weather tomorrow. But I think that should help it a little bit, huh?
Yeah, and it most certainly saved the villagers. Yeah. There's like, there's a bunch of them in there. It shocks me how many are in there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
The what? The villagers?
Yeah, the villagers.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's what I call them.
Yeah, well, it'll leak less water. I know it's good for the trees and stuff, but... It's probably a good stream going out, huh? As a whole?
It shoots across the road.
Oh, really? Oh, cool. Huh? You're talking about a water world, huh?
Yeah. I was telling them if we coordinated it right, we could have just like put slip and slides everywhere.
Yeah, I know.
And we wouldn't need like cars.
It, huh? So hot, you probably want that.
Yeah, it would just be like, so like one end to the other.
Perfect. Perfect timing.
Yeah, everyone just parks out front instead.
Yeah, I'd be running through too. I'll see you up there.
Okay. Thank you.